Dashera, Karnataka state festival, also known as the Nada Habba, the biggest event, the Vijayadashami procession in Mysuru, which normally happens in any other year, is going to be very, very different this year. There's going to be no procession, and you know, whatever is going to happen will be restricted to within the Mysuru Palace grounds. Let's listen in to what officials have had to say.
This COVID is going to stay with us, sir, very for a long time, until we have vaccines. After getting vaccines, getting people vaccinated, until then the scope for getting infected will be always there. Life has to go on with all required precaution. Things will go on. Dasara will be there, Deepavali will come, many more festivals will come. So as a system, we are trying to contain, control all these things and ensure the safety of the people. All utmost precautions will be taken to ensure. But sir, completely it has cut down. Completely it has been cut down in a very minimal, in a very small way. We are celebrating the Dasara, and it is very religious. Across the country, it has been celebrated with all the devotion by all the devotees. So I think it's very religious and very sentimental. But anyway, people are cooperating and they are very understanding.